First of all, remove the power cord and connect again. Turn on the speaker. When the speaker turned on, press and hold source and play and pause key at the same time for 10 seconds. Like this. Here you go. The speaker is totally reset. Thank you so much.